Have you seen that girl who always has a novel in hand? Well, that's me, Myra Neyman, and this is my story. Well, rather than a novel, I'm that girl with a diary in hand. Some say that's mysterious, but for that sake, I am a mystery, sadly suffering from hallucination. What do I write? For that matter, where did I go? Or am I rather a hallucination myself? Don't get scared. Find me. Find my story just to realize the unexpected. Thank you.